हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू द चैनल। दिस इज मी संजीत एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट एनारोबिक डाइजेशन इन वेस्ट वाटर ट्रीटमेंट प्लांट। सो लेट्स बिगिन। एनारोबिक डाइजेशन इज अ सीक्वेंस ऑफ प्रोसेसेस बाय विच माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स ब्रेक डाउन बायोडिग्रेडेबल मटीरियल इन द एब्सेंस ऑफ ऑक्सीजन। द प्रोसेस इज यूज्ड फॉर इंडस्ट्रियल और domestic purpose to manage waste or to produce fuels. Anaerobic digestion is used as part of the process to treat biodegradable waste and sewage sludge. As part of an integrated waste management system, anaerobic digestion reduces the emission of landfill gas into the atmosphere. Anaerobic digestion completed in four stages. First, hydrolysis. Second, acidogenesis. Third, acetogenesis. And fourth, methanogenesis. The overall process can be described by the chemical reaction where organic material such as glucose is biochemically digested into carbon dioxide and methane by anaerobic microorganism. Now, step by step, we will talk about stages of anaerobic digestion. As you can see, this is the basic process of anaerobic digestion. First, hydrolysis. In this process, the larger molecular mass of organic matter like protein break into smaller molecular mass, that is amino acid, and also there is the formation of hydrogen and acetate. The next process of the anaerobic digestion is acidogenesis. In this process, the acidogenic bacteria further break down the organic matter into more smaller molecules by which the pH of the digestion tank become acidic and there is the formation of ammonia, volatile fatty acids and carbonic acids. Acetogenic bacteria with the help of carbon molecules and energy sources forms acetate and acetic acid. Acetogens break the organic matter into so simpler molecules that methanogens can use the remaining food to produce methane. Methanogenesis, the final process of the anaerobic digestion in which methanogens use the intermediate products of acetogenesis, hydrolysis and acidogenesis and forms methane gas. Anaerobic digestion is widely used as source of the renewable energy. The process produces a biogas consisting of methane, carbon dioxide and traces of other gases. This biogas is directly used as a fuel to run industrial boilers. In next video, we will talk about the alkalinity and volatile fatty acid and how it affects the anaerobic digestion. If you like the video, hit that like button and do subscribe the channel. Thank you guys.